For decades, NBC's Meet the Press was the gold standard for balanced political debate and commentary. Not anymore. Chuck Todd and Meet the Press are banning climate views that are based on real-world scientific data. Instead, promoting only alarmists who generate fear to push for higher taxes and energy rationing. Americans deserve an open debate on climate change. Chuck Todd and NBC's Meet the Press, stop denying the real climate debate.